here tonight is a powerhouse.
So here we go, McIntyre and Rhodes in a massive match to start Monday Night Raw. ...13,264 chanting for Cody Rhodes.
Cody saying thanks. The WWE Universe is in for one right here to start Raw.
Well, Drew McIntyre has called himself the savior of WrestleMania. He is taking credit for, in his words, forcing Cody Rhodes to choose Roman Reigns to finish his story. Now, you're going to see these ratings throughout the night here. These are the WWE 2K24 video game ratings. The game, of course, coming out available March 5th, worldwide March 8th. It's the 40 years of WrestleMania edition. Cody, one of the cover stars of the video game, comes in at 93.
Yeah, Drew McIntyre's at 89, but what do you wake up on this particular day? These are humans.
Oh!
Superstars. They're not video game players.
Of course, those rankings are always controversial every year. Everybody has an opinion, and Cody Rhodes now side headlock on McIntyre.
A couple big chops to start this.
Cody Rhodes. Oh, and there's a big right hand, and I think it just angered McIntyre more than anything else.
Drew McIntyre cornered me earlier and let me know that although he is not only the hero of WrestleMania, all he wants to do is pleasure the people, he said.
Well, he said that he's sacrificing himself. He sacrificed himself to take out CM Punk in the Royal Rumble, so in his words, Cody could win.
He would then go on to attack an injured CM Punk the next evening.
He says he wants to do things the Drew way. He wants to earn his way to WrestleMania by winning Elimination Chamber this coming Saturday. McIntyre would qualify for that with a win over AJ Styles. McIntyre still is not forgiven Cody Rhodes for bringing Jey Uso to Monday Night Raw. Remember, McIntyre has blamed the bloodline for the reason he's not the undisputed champion today.
Yeah, Drew McIntyre's the type of guy who could find a reason to hate you if he needs one.
And again, the Cody chance.
And that could be a reason why Drew hates Cody as well.
McIntyre sent over the top rope to the floor.
The WWE Universe loves this man for good reason. Every night he earns their appreciation.
And Cody Rhodes runs into a right by McIntyre, which stops Rhodes in his tracks. These two, a long history together. They were once tag team champions, the Dashing Ones. And now Cody going to work on the knee of McIntyre. Great strategy, take out the power.
Cody Rhodes, student of the game.
And now Cody Rhodes logging in figure four on McIntyre, center of the ring.
His WWE 2K intellect rating is a hundo.
And will McIntyre tap out to the submission hold by Cody here tonight?
Could you imagine Cody taps out Drew McIntyre?
Every win so important here in the middle of WrestleMania season. McIntyre can ill afford a loss heading into the chamber on Saturday.
Anaheim could feel it.
McIntyre trying to turn Cody Rhodes and turn the pressure.
Oh. You would think this big statue of a man would get to this point inevitably.
And now it's Cody Rhodes who's in trouble and makes it to the ropes to force a break.
I mean, what the hell is Drew McIntyre? This Scottish
warrior.
Six what? Five? 260? 2% body fat?
Cody's in trouble.